We've received a report the remaining Belkan troops are converging on Belka's northeast coast of Anfang. The enemy is deploying land, sea, and airstrike teams. These troops refuse to accept the Belkan interim government's official capitulation and are adamantly resisting. In light of the current political situation, this mission will be a top-secret operation carried out entirely by mercenaries. The mission will be called Operation Bloom, and will be divided into three separate areas. The Mars Strike Team will attack enemy naval vessels and surface troops along the coast. The Mercury Strike Team will engage land units and enemy fighters that are using a tunnel as a makeshift airbase. The Jupiter Strike Team will be responsible for maintaining air superiority after the Mars and Mercury teams have completed their missions. This operation will begin at 1600, when the capitulation ceremony takes place in Lumen. Mars team will strike first, followed by Mercury and then Jupiter. Choose carefully which team you wish to join. That is all.
Ceremony here in Lumen. Senior officials from each nation have come here in hopes of a peaceful solution. Belka's military forces will be reduced, and tension with neighboring countries will come to an end. The agreement will be covered in detail at a later broadcast.
Due in large part to the seven nuclear attacks. forces have been completely eliminated. Well done, GOM team.
Nevertheless, the great war that enveloped the eastern countries and cost the lives of so many has finally come to an end.
Thanks to your help, the operation was a success. The ceremony was also conducted without any trouble. The various governments will meet to discuss how to deal with the mercenary forces, in accordance with the war-end agreement.